eBay.
Ma'am, please leave the restaurant.
I want my receipt back.
I'll give
you
your receipt.
I want my receipt. I want my receipt. Give me my receipt. I'll wait. Just, not until I have the receipt.
Just give me the receipt.
Give me the receipt.
Oh, oh man, ma'am, what the?
Give me my receipt.
Don't touch me.
Give me my receipt. Give me my receipt.
Give me my receipt!
Give me my receipt!
Get out of here!
Ma'am, please leave. You're...
Give me my receipt!
Get out of here! Out of here, ma'am!
Give me the receipt!
I'm gonna call the
cops on me. I swear to God, you guys are seriously
in trouble. Uh-oh. See, this is about a Karen not really wanting the receipt, but wanting her way. And how dare these individuals who are not of her caliber, her status as a Karen, how dare they withhold something from her? So this does become an argument rooted in Karenicity when you realize the person who's making the request doesn't give a damn about the receipt, okay? Doesn't care. So she proceeds to commit a few alleged crimes. One, battery. Two, criminal trespass. Three, maybe disturbing the peace. Four, possibly destruction of property. Now, do you really think this was about a receipt? Of course not. That receipt has no real value to Karen or anyone else. What this is about is simply putting others in their place, so to speak. Showing your dominance by getting them to do something you've demanded them to do, while at the same time behaving in a way that's contrary to law, decency, and respect. Now, yes, Karen, they could have handed you the receipt after you acted an ass. I am glad they did not. You do not always get your way, madam. Things like this should teach you a lesson. So we provide an opportunity for a mirror, for you to see yourself, judge yourself, see your reflection, and maybe change. All right, dear brother, thoughts on this?
Well, until she sees herself and she sees her own reflection, I'm gonna judge her a little bit. Because again, it wasn't about the receipt. If she used a debit card or a credit card, the proof of purchase would be in there. So it wasn't about the receipt. It was about exacting dominance to her anger or fury or whatever physical attribute she thinks she has over someone else. Get on out of the store, please, ma'am. That's all we needed.
That's right. Big ups to the workers. You handled that quite well. All right. Employees of the year in my book.